My God. My God. Thank you, Jesus. Father, I thank you so much because you didn't have to do it, but you did. I thank you that your people are in this place this morning calling upon your holy name. Father, move now. We know you're already healed, yet that you may have your way. You know the hearts and the needs of your people that are here. Now, God, I pray that you would touch us from the crown of our heads to the sole of our feet. Forgive us of our sins and our wrongdoings, our evil thoughts, our evil ways. God, forgive us. Now, God, I pray that you would have your divine way. Sweep over our souls in the name of the Lord Jesus. Lift us, build us, edify us, encourage us. Somebody came to this altar for their family. Somebody came to this altar for the marriage. Somebody came this morning for the sickness, God. You know what it is. You're the only one that can work it out. You're a problem solver. You're a heart fixer. You're a mind regulator. As I hold my neighbor hand, God, I pray that you breathe on me again. Never before, breathe on them again, and we thank you for the victory now. In the mighty name of Satan, the Lord will thank you. You have no place here. You have no place. Oh God, you're the Lord of the breakthrough. You're the Lord of the breakthrough. God, do it right now in the name of Jesus. Oh God, lift up heavy hearts. Lift up heavy minds. Dry the tears from their eyes. In the name of Jesus, we thank you now. As we enter into this brand new week, this will be one of the greatest weeks of our lives. We will walk in divine favor like never before. We speak it now in the name of Jesus. Now, God, we thank you for this pastor. We thank you for his wife, God. We pray that he will take them even higher. We bind the hand of the enemy that will come to kill, steal, and destroy. But God, we put him under protected custody this morning. We put him in your hands, knowing that you will never leave. You'll never pursue him. God, I thank you right now that you're elevating him and you're elevating this house. I thank you now. Thank you for the transition. I thank you for the move and the shift. God, I thank you right now. These your people will climb to higher heights. Thank you for this overseer. God, continue to elevate him, God. As he put wisdom into this Joshua, I pray, God, that you will elevate him more. Open every door that has his name on it. I thank you right now that you're blowing his name in the wind. You come up on shot, and he will rise even above the denominational barriers. He will rise. I thank you right now. And I speak prophetically in this house that every need be met, every budget be met right now. In the name of the Lord Jesus, we thank you for the second word and every auxiliary in this ministry. I thank you now. The hearts are turning to the King in the name of Jesus, and it is so, and so it is, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. Let's go back real time and tell them it's already done. It's already done. Real time and tell them it's already done. That's right, that's right. Real time. Yeah! I am. in those rooms. Hallelujah. 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 I got to be on the mic, but I feel virtual in this place. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Show them and tell them that I don't know about you, but I'm expecting a miracle.